See some examples. CH3 Cl. CH3 methyl. Cl chloride. So that means common name is methyl chloride. Methyl chloride. I pattern. What is I pattern, students? Same is 4O. CH3. CH4. CH4 methane. Remove off from hydrogen. It's not Cl. CH3 Cl. That means chloromethane. Second one, C2H5Cl. C2H5Cl. C2H5 ethyl. Ethyl chloride. Common name is ethyl chloride. Impact name is chloroethane. Next one. CH3, CH2, CH2, CH3. How many carbons means? 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 carbons means bute. So, CH2, Cl. That means 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 carbons means bute. N butyl chloride. So, common name is N butyl chloride. I cut name is 1 chloro butane. Next one. CHCl3 common name is chloroform. I pet name Cl3 trichloro CH. Trichloromethane. Next one. CCl4 common name carbon tetrachloride. I pet name tetrachloromethane. CH2 double bond CHCl. CH2 double bond CHCl. This is vinyl group. Vinyl chloride. I put them 1, 2, 3. 1 chloro ethene. Next one. CH3, CH2, double bond CH, CH2, Cl. So numbering 1, 2, 3, 4. This is which group? Allyl group. Allyl chloride. So I put them 3 chloro propene. General form of alkyl halides are X, where X means chlorine, fluorine, bromine, iodine. How to prepare alkyl halides? The first one, Grose process. Grose process. Grose process. Alcohols. Alcohols. Treated with concentrated HCl in presence of ZnCl2 catalyst. In presence of ZnCl2 catalyst to give alkyl halide. Alcohols, general form of alcohols are OH. Alcohols is treated with concentrated HCl in presence of ZnCl2 catalyst to give the removal of OH, dehydrated H+, or Cl. So R means alkyl, Cl means halide, and H2. For example, R is alkyl. C2H5OH. Ethyl alcohol is treated with HCl in presence of ZnCl2 to give ethyl chloride C2H5Cl+H2. Here the reagents concentrated with HCl and ZnCl2 is called low cost reagent. Okay, students, what is low cost reagent? Concentrated HCl and ZnCl2 mixture. A mixture of concentrated HCl and ZnCl2. A mixture of concentrated HCl and ZnCl2 is called low cost reagent. Low cost reagent. So what is low cost reagent? A mixture of concentrated HCl and ZnCl2 is called low cost reagent. By using low cost reagents, alcohols are treated with low cost reagents. What is the product? For example, primary alcohols, secondary alcohols, tertiary alcohols. Primary alcohols reacts with low cost reagent, no turbidity is formed. That means primary alcohols treated with low cost agent, no precipitate is formed. Secondary alcohols treated with low cost agent, turbidity formed within 5 minutes. For example, tertiary alcohols treated with low cost agent, turbidity form immediately immediately. So primary alcohol treated with low cost reagent, no turbidity is formed. Secondary alcohol treated with low cost reagent, turbidity or precipitate formed within 5 minutes. Tertiary alcohols treated with low cost reagent, turbidity formed immediately, fraction of seconds. So this is Grove's process. What is Grove's process, students? Alcohols treated with concentrated HCl in presence of zinc chloride, ZnCl2 to give alkyl halide. This reaction is known as Grove's process. Okay?
Thionite chloride to give
give alcohol. To give alkaloids. Alkaloids. This process is known as Dodge's process. Alcohol, general form of alcohols are OH. Alcohols treated with thionyl chloride. Thionyl chloride. Thionyl chloride ROH. So RCl. RCl plus HOCl. HCl plus SO. This is known as alkyl. This is known as Dodge's process. What is Dodge's process? Alcohols treated with thionyl chloride to give alkyl ion. This process is known as Dodge's process. Next, fourth one, Finkelstein reaction. Finkelstein reaction. So Finkelstein reaction is formation of alkyl iodides. Formation of alkyl iodides. So how to prepare alkyl iodides? So Finkelstein reaction is formation of alkyl iodides. Here alkyl chlorides are alkyl bromides. Alkyl chlorides are alkyl bromides. Alkyl bromides reacts with sodium iodide, NaI, sodium iodide to give alkyl iodides. Alkyl iodides. This reaction is known as Finkelstein reaction. Understood, students? So Finkelstein reaction is formation of alkyl iodides. Alkyl chlorides, for example, RX, alkyl chlorides, that means X means chloride or not. Alkyl halides treated with NaI, sodium iodide, to give removal of NaXl, formation of RI. So RI plus Na, where RI means alkyl iodides. This reaction is known as Finkelstein reaction. Schwartz reaction means here formation of alkyl chlorides. Students, Finkelstein means formation of alkyl iodides. Schwartz reaction means formation of alkyl chlorides. Here alkyl chlorides are alkyl bromides reacts with sodium chloride to give alkyl chloride. Alkyl chloride. RX is treated with NaF to give RF plus NaX, where X means chlorine plus. This is alkyl chlorides. Alkyl chlorides. This reaction is known as Schwartz reaction. So students, Schwartz reaction is formation of chlorides. Finkelstein reaction is formation of iodides.
Just now.
Next one, Hunsaker reaction.
What's that?
Hunsaker reaction. So what is Hunsaker reaction here? सिल्वर सोर्स ऑफ कार्बोक्सिलिक गैसेस treated with bromine, treated with bromine in presence of carbon tetrachloride, in presence of CCl4 to give alkyl halides. Silver source of carboxylic acids, RCOOAG. Carboxylic acids is RCOOH, silver source of carboxylic acids, which is replaced by RCOOAC, is treated with bromine in presence of carbon tetrachloride to form R and Br. R, Br, alkyl bromide, also AgBr, silver bromide, and removal of C. This is known as alkyl. This reaction is called Unstaker reaction. These are the preparations of alkyl halides.